Well, as you can see, he just about gets that right. Some would say it's slightly lucky. I would say it's perfect placement.
So 2-0 now.